the natural hair struggle in the grocery store. Y'all, it's raining outside and my natural hair is starting to show through. That's okay. I'm just here getting a little, you know, stuff for my meal plan, my new meal plan. And yeah, I'm in the good Kroger. I'm mad, y'all, because Walmart is more expensive than Kroger. The darn asparagus here is $1.99, and I'm thinking about going back to Walmart to return it because I paid a dollar. I paid basically 97 cents more. And man, their lettuce sucks. I don't know what's going on with the romaine lettuce ministry, but it sucks big time in all the stores that I've been to today. And I don't want to have to go to yet another store to look at romaine lettuce. I don't want to do it. I honestly to God do not want to do it. This romaine lettuce is $6. No, this is only really gonna fit. Praise be to God. Thank you, God. The 99-cent ministry. Thank you, Jesus. He had the Lord work on me. 99 cents. 1, 2, 3, 4. I think it's mine. Sorry, go home. I got a lot of cooking to do. Not really. Like your outfit. It's pretty.
I'm
so ready to get up out of this school, y'all. Ugh, so ready. I paid $2.97 for some darn asparagus. Everybody named Mommy Ray or Kroger. And I guess I'll do a haul when I get to the house.